seems like the Sovereign Space Mercs didn't take too kindly to the destruction of the Enforcer. In fact, they've declared all-out war on the Karyot surface colony. That's why the colony's hired us, to break into the...
Thank you. The Laser Dart Championship Finals are only a few days away, as competitors continue to sharpen their skills. Every year, competition gets more and more intense, as new competitors continue to join this emerging sport.
We'll be right back.
The Seven Space Mercenaries would like to thank all those that attended the funeral for the fallen crew of the Enforcer. They would also like to remind everyone that the captain's funeral will be a separate event, announced at a later date. Mining operations in the Upper Gamma Arm are beginning to see life return to normal after months of attacks, as many mercenaries and pirates travel back to the central systems to seek their fortunes fighting in the Carrion War.
Yeah. intruder!
Surface Colony announced today that, despite the ongoing war, construction will continue on the Orbital Communication Station. This station will be the largest ever built and will allow communications to relay across the entire Gamma Arm. The Southern Space Mercenaries would like to announce, due to newly discovered information, they have indefinitely delayed the funeral for the Enforcer's captain until his death can officially be confirmed.